Material world, and I am a material girl.